Hey guys, welcome back. Let's get back into some Dead Island here. It's been a while since I've been on, mainly just waiting for new patches to come out to fix some of the issues with the game, and pretty much about it. I've also been playing a few other games like Battlefield 3, but I figured I'd get back in here, and it looks like the saves are now working again. If my voice is a little scratchy, it's because I've been kind of under the weather the last few days, and I apologize about that. But let's say we jump back in and see where we left off at. And here we go. I do not remember the controls very well, so hopefully it'll come back to me. Let's see. Run, jump, swing. Let's see. Open.
I still don't have everything I need, so you want to burn those bastards or what? You know,
yep,
there's a better
sure do,
way
Mike.
To kill those things.
Alright, let's see where we're at. Well, that sucks. I've been talking for the last freaking 5 minutes and my microphone was on mute. And when I came back, I was cleaning my throat. But if you don't realize what I was saying a second ago, I was talking about the dark, scary hole in the ground. And how they would be coming in there in a little while. Oh, dude, I'm gonna be. I can actually go through the water to get there. But. Burn, baby, burn! Oh, what? 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 Nice. You hear me? In the head. In the legs. Alright. I don't need it. Oh, I knew it was a good idea. I know how to kick. I remember how to kick. Where'd he go? Gotcha. Nothing. Down you go. Come on. I want to get big boy, or are you just going to be normal? I've been wanting to get back into the game a lot lately because two of my friends been playing, watched a couple of their gameplays where they're further in, way further than I am. Unfortunately, to do the recording, it takes a little bit longer because I got to go in there and edit and adjust. And... Nice. Hey, girl.
Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead...
Thank God, you can't find her. And I'm afraid to go out there. I can't. Maybe she went back to her...
Yeah.
Thank you.
I actually think I talked to you before.
Only one thing left to do. Get as fucked up as possible and party like it's the end of the world.
That's right.
I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find... You'll find me champagne.
Yes, I will find you champagne.
You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne.
I will find you the champagne. But I'm taking your water. I need that. I need that. Give it. Oh yeah, give me that. Give me that. I think he's dead. Maybe. Maybe. Dude, say no to drugs. It's not worth it. It's not worth it.
Please tell me you found my sister.
Nope.
And don't want to pass up anything useful.
And there he is.
Max sent you to find me?
You didn't say anything yet. You already know.
I don't want to see her. Look, I'm not in love with her. I'm in love with someone else. I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me.
Yeah,
the whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her...
that you love her.
Tell her I'm dead. Believe me, It's for the best.
Sure it is. For the best, huh? Yeah. For the best. That's for the best for who? Could you get some hoochies? Look at you. God, that person looks just like that other girl. They should have done like a few hundred different models. Then that away. You wouldn't stop whining. Oh yeah. Put that away. That'll get a little annoying very quickly. Let's see. I do want to make a note on one of my videos. I did put zombie sharks with a question mark because it was the first time I was playing the game and I was swimming, I was walking through the water and the first time I went through this way and I put down, oh, I hope there's no zombie sharks. For some reason, that video has the most views out of all of them. I am sad to say there are no zombie sharks that I know of. That's not to say there might not be some later in the game. But as far as I know, there are no zombie sharks. I was just as disappointed as everyone else. It looks like I'm walking on the water. Hello. Hello, little zombie. Zombies float. Which doesn't make too much sense due to the fact that the reason dead people float is because they have air in their lungs. And it's trapped. Most of these, their lungs are very much protruding from whatever. Hey, girl! I know. Whoa. Her butt floats. Someone has some silicone implants. And it wasn't in your boobies, because they're not floating. Her reflection is waking out. Eat you, they just want to knock you down. And then, like, oh, I'm done with him. I'm not gonna eat him now. Oh, well, I'm not gonna eat him. But I need some drinky. Gimme. I thought it was a door. But it was. Alright, we are turning to What's-Her-Face. Hey, girls. Smack. Down you go. Whoa, you're still alive. You're resilient. Oh, look at her butt. That they fixed it to where it would, the alcohol would take the place of your weapon. Thank God. Give it. Alright. I bought paddle. I do not need you. That's not a paddle. That's a paddle. That looks like it's stuck in the ground. I'm not digging that out.
Let's see what we got.
A lighter! Oh, my voice is so messed up. I apologize. Alright, guys. I gotta pause it. I'll be back in just a little bit. So, make sure you comment, rate, and subscribe. I'm getting a lot of subscribers. Thanks for watching. I'll be right back. Bye. And that's why they call me...